Paganini in Venice. Paganini in Venice, German. Paganini in Venedig is a 1929 German short historical film directed by Frank Clifford. It was made by the newly formed Tobis Film during the switch from silent to sound film. The film's sets were designed by the art director Erich Czerwonski. Cast: